Yeah. Father God, Father God, Father. I just wanna live life. Lamborghini loud pipes. Lamborghini. Remember all the trial nights.
Trial.
Pull up in the poltergeist. 100,000 on me, yikes.
Yikes.
Shadow was sucking too sloppy. You were too sloppy. I had to roll the dice. They think that I'm Luminati. Cause of my profit. Pull up in poltergeist. You had a nigga that's popping. Bitch, you got nothing. Bitch, you ain't do it right.
Bitch.
Traveling across the country. I been get money. Say you get who or not. Cool, make a bitch get a Kruger fright. You was a bitch and your crew's a dice.
Alright guys, so let's pull up to the new Jack and Jill's. Do you want to pan around?
Nah, the boys pulled up to Jack and Jill. They're still waiting. Is Chris coming today?
Good question.
Eric, what the fuck, man? You're running late. The boys decided to pop out at the new gym. Looking fucking sick. Getting after it today.
Alright. What do we have today?
Oh my god.
For me, we're gonna pop out. We're just gonna hit a light 425 double. I think it's like an RP 6 or something.
Yeah, just light 425.
We're gonna build up. We're gonna put something pretty special at the end of this block. So, right.
Yo, tell the viewers what you did for your boo.
All right.
Bro, this is the first time I'm wearing this.
Whoa.
The new Team Hogan white shirt.
Okay.
Let's see what we got. Nice, tight, snug fit.
Okay. Give us a little flex real quick.
You know, a little tight around the sleeves.
Oh my god.
That's what we want, and yep. Of course.
That's that E right there.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Remember the name, baby. Remember the name.
All right, now.
You want me to do the shorts?
You got shorts? No. We'll see the shorts later.
Okay, when Eric pulls up, I need him to see them. So.
What do you have planned?
It's gonna be something special. Okay. Something you haven't seen before.
Oh.
I promise you that.
All right.
Come here. This is blood right here.
That's straight. Yo. That's gang shit right there.
LV from Bravest Studios. You know how we do, baby.
Oh my god.
Now we have the legend. Sure. We have the legend right here.
Can I film you? Oh shit.
This is the legend right here.
Explain yourself.
Oh my god. Explain myself? Yeah, we're really oh god. I'm just a normal guy. This is the Godfather.
Alright. I'll post it up right now. Okay.
It's a BB.
You got the maroon singlet. Lift it up a little bit more. What shirt you got on?
What do you think I got on? The white out.
Okay, take this.
It's a maroon singlet. Yo!
That's blood right there.
That's gang right there.
You can't say that.
What's going through your mind right now?
Last like 48 hours have been stressful in terms of filling out paperwork and losing sleep and stuff like that. But I don't know. Saturday's here. I'm feeling good. I see my people. I see Twon in the purple singlet, and that's getting me today. I don't know. Feel really good.
Yeah?
Yeah. So, see how warm-ups feel. If something big is there, I'll feel good to take it. If not, we'll just see what's there.
Sure.
You know what I mean?
Phoenix right now. Eric, real quick. Got on the Phoenix.
All right.
Chris pulled up.
We pulled up, baby. We're here.
Let's see the single.
That's some like telepathic months. Shit right there.
Oh my god. Yo, let's get after it today.
Let's go, let's go.
So we're out here at Jack and Jill, the new facility here. Enjoying it so far. What do you think so far, Chris?
This gym is crazy, bro. Yeah. It's right in our backyard, too. We're so grateful for this.
Yeah, absolutely. They treat us really well here, and I don't know. The equipment is, like, second to none.
It's beautiful, man. I mean, there's everything we need. We could ever imagine, to be honest with you.
Absolutely.
It's great.
We got Hades himself, the Greek god. Robert D'Artona, straight out of Salem, New Hampshire.
Word to Aphrodite.
Shout out Aphrodite. What did you just hit on squat there?
650 pounds for the first time ever. Less than 3 inches below parallel. So, it wasn't bad. It wasn't bad. We'll take it.
No, it was clean, though. It was really clean. You had a ton left in the tank, too.
I'm going to use that next week.
Absolutely.
You know, clear the tank, clear the fuel, get rods. You know how it goes.
Yeah, I know. Seems like anytime, like, all of us are together, you know what I mean? Like, big things happen regardless by default, you know what I mean?
Yeah, good things in the orgy afterwards. You know how it goes.
Michael.
Yeah?
What are you thinking of this facility?
Sick. It's crazy that Bobby showed up, squatted like 650.
God, we have everyone here.
We got this atmosphere.
Absolutely.
And John. John's here.
I mean, we got the Don. See if we can get a John sighting.
700 on my back.
You're seeing right there is the number one ranked lifter in the state of Maine right there. That's Mr. Jon Lavoie, straight out of Turner, Maine. Guy's a legend. Absolute fucking legend.
Let's go.
That was premeditated.
Look at his
like,
look at that.
Oh yeah.
How'd it move?
It was really well.
Whoa, what is that? Coupé?
Hit your best move, hit your best move.
My best move?
Yeah, quick, quick.
Come on.
Let's go. Come on.
Make a light.
Yeah!
Oh yeah!
Hold on, one more.
Easy! Nice.
Yep! Yeah. Come on. This is an action.
That one was for Alex Turner of the Arctic Monkeys. He said you're gonna be up in the morning, gonna have an early night. You're starting to bore me. Why'd you only call me when you're hot?
Wow. That's the strongest 67.5 kilo bencher in Maine.
Swear to God?
Swear to God.
Wow.
Ah.
All right, guys. Once again, we were dumbasses. We did not record a fucking outro to this video. I swear to God, the next one we did. But as you guys just saw, that was our first session at the new Jacked and Chilled. We were all pretty excited about it. I mean, it's not really new, but it's the expansion that they just put in. And yeah, it looks great. It's amazing. I know we all had a blast. It was a pretty big week for Eric, I think. I think he had close to like a PR double, or maybe it was a PR double. I'm not entirely sure. And pretty big week for Michael, too. I know he's coming off of a back injury, and it was a huge squat from him. So that's pretty cool to see him squat that regardless of his injury. So yeah, other than that, we were just kind of having a chill week. Just wanted to see the gym and experience it. Yeah. So yeah, thanks for watching. We appreciate all the support. Hopefully we'll continue to get better at making these, at getting good clips, editing, filming, personality, etc. It's really exciting, but it's also pretty challenging. I don't know if you guys are aware, but it's fucking difficult to talk into a camera. So, yeah, that's it. We'll see you guys next week. And thanks again for watching. Goodbye.